Hello everyone, hello, welcome back to some more matches, but this time it's Smackdown, shut your mouth. Small mark, so let's go ahead and jump right in. So we are going to have, just do a plain single first. There we go. Who should we go against? For some reason I want DDP. Now, from SmackDown, just bring it to SmackDown here, this one, shut your mouth even. There's a big difference in terms of, like, upgrades to gameplay, that kind of thing. And this was a real game changer. All the stuff they added, the refinements they made.
We are all excited. We are here live from Long Island in New York. This is exciting. This event is brought to you by THQ.
Oh, we're doing... Oh, shit. No. Oh, very nice. Oh my god, I just hit the ref. I did not mean to do that. Oh, the walking in the crowd bit, by the way, that's featured in Just Bring It, was immediately taken out in this one. And I have no idea why, because I actually like that. Yes, it needed a lot of work. Yes, it wasn't that great, but even still, though. Oh yeah, this game actually has a proper referee in it as well.
Magic, not popularity contest.
Oh, fucking hell.
He's a monster, JR.
Oh god. What the fuck? Oh come on. Oh, if it would be a German Superman. Oh, there we go. We're doing really well. Okay. Hell.
Brock Lesnar, the next big thing.
Right, here we go. Kick, kick. Ow.
What?
Oh, nice move. Ah!
He is the next big thing.
Ooh. Ah, sidetrack hold. Get off. Fuck off, DDP.
Why is he always smiling like that?
Here we go. Okay, I did try to pin him then and it didn't work. Why can't I pin him? There you go.
One, two.
Oh.
What the hell is going on here? Close call. It's not over yet.
Ow.
He's one of the most experienced superstars around.
Try now.
Two.
Ah. Oh.
That was close, JR.
I've never understood that move. It was in the games for so long. Like, punch goes, I don't know. Now that showed it in the tonight. Ah!
Backdrop.
Oh, very nice.
One, two, three.
Awesome. Pin the turd. Oh, I knew you could do this. Yeah, if you want to, you can smash the crap out of him with a chair. Awesome. Right, let's see what's next on the cards. Let's go special. Street Fight Special Ref, Slobber Knocker. Last Man, Iron Man, Hell in a Cell. Let's have a ladder. Trevor Cell, triple threat tornado tag. Awesome, Rob Van Dam. We're going to be partners with Shawn Michaels. There we go, it's Steve Austin. Triple H. And we're also going against yeah, Matt and Jeff Hardy. Oh shit. Went the wrong way, how did I do that? Smashing, there you go. Should get myself an energy drink out to give me the energy I need to kick some ass. You know what, 2002, right, 2003 was for me like the pinnacle of PlayStation 2. I mean, You had GTA Vice City come out. You had SmackDown Shut Your Mouth come out. Pretty sure. Yeah, Legends of Wrestling 2 came out. Oh, a good few other games came out. I can't remember which ones, but. Oh, yeah, Spider-Man 2 came out as well. You're too damn good.
Yeah,
right.
17,109 have sold out this arena here tonight, and they're on their feet. Oh, yeah!
Oh, very good. Ow. Ow! Go down the ladder. There's only one ladder. Oh, that's crap. Ow. 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 Ah, shit. Oh. No. Get up, you slash. You despicable people. Oh god damn it! Ow! Oh! Oh! Ow. 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 Ow.
Ow. Ow. Suplex.
Oh, poo. Ow, knob. Owie. Oh, God. Oh, shit.
He's as tough as anybody.
No, 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 no. Oh, not again. Ow, Stone Cold, fuck off. Oh shit. Oh, good, we're good lad. No! Ow. Oh no 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 no. Oh, Stone Cold Stunner.
You gotta win matches, not popularity contests.
Oh, not again. Ow. Ah, shit. No! Get up! Get up! Come on, Rob Van Dam, get up! Rob! Uh-oh. Ow! Grab him! Oh, for fuck's sake. Oh, not again. Great. I'm out cold. That is magnificent. Thank you very much for that. Oh, not again.
I don't even think Rob Van Dam knows what he's going to do next.
Oh, shoot.
He's one of the most experienced superstars around.
Oh shit!
Luther's press.
Oh god. Oh! No! My bum! Ruined forever! Not my sausage though. Ow. Ow! Oh wow, what a DDT. Sorry, 2 seconds. Sorry, I'm still in the game. It's just, I mean, it's... Seem to stretch my arm just because I had damage on my arm at the beginning of the year because of when I was in the hospital. And it's flaring up again and it's really hurting. Like, really fucking hurting. No! Get off me, Stone Cold! Oh! Oh, I get the stunner! Oh, that's nice! That's fucking nice! Thank you very much for that! Oh, not again. Ah. This is a nightmare.
Listen to this.
Oh! Jeff Hardy just swanton bombed his own brother. Yes, that is hilarious. Oh. Oh no. Ow. No, I'm out. I'm out cold. Stop. Ah! No, why? Oh, shit! Oh, god damn it. That was a good match, though. Oh, Hebner looks like a fish on here. Okay, why don't you just show me and Shawn Michaels out cold? There were other two other people there. Oh, I don't know. Anyways, that's where I've got to leave the video, but in the next video, I think I fancy either a cage or a Hell in a Cell, both. See you next time.